Also in Columbiana County, a bridge in East Liverpool has been closed for around 5 years. The Elizabeth Street Bridge closed in January of 2017. The bridge is still currently under construction. When trains stop and unload at SH Bell, they block the crossing for about 15 minutes. Those residents who live on Michigan Avenue become blocked in. We did reach out to ODOT and East Liverpool Mayor about future construction plans and are waiting to hear back.